repairs that people are starting to call her a ghost.